The View Approval Status style is now available for users to review the status information of all transactions that they submitted for approval as requesters. For example, a user who updated their home address or reported an incident can now track the submitted transaction on the View Approval Status page and be able to view the approval information. They can also review the transactions that they acted on as an approver on this page. If you have a long list of transactions that you have access to, use the View By option to filter the list. For example, select to view the list by requester and then your name if you want to only review your own requests. The approval status of the transaction is a link. Select it to view the approval chain information. Select the address change transaction. To view its approval status, change details, and approval chain information all on the same page. Note that approvers can also use the View Approval Status page to review the status of transactions that they acted on as the transaction moves through the approval process. This page is for viewing only and does not replace the Pending Approvals page where they approve transactions. Approvers can select the More Actions option and navigate to the Pending Approvals page from here. This completes our demonstration of the Requester Dashboard and Approval Statuses feature. Paycheck Modeler is now available in Fluid to provide US employees with the ability to simulate paychecks with what-if scenarios. Updated with usability and accessibility enhancements, the Fluid Paycheck Modeler enables you to get quick estimates on your net pay based on changes in earnings, deductions, or tax withholdings using a simulation. For example, you can add a bonus that you'll receive at quarter end and see if the estimated take-home pay would be enough to pay for a family trip. To begin the paycheck modeling process, agree to the terms and conditions. Select a starting point. If you intend to make just one type of update, you may access the page directly. Select the Review All tile if you plan to make different types of updates, starting with earnings. Regardless of where you start, you can navigate between the earnings, deductions, and taxes pages freely and make changes. Add new or modify existing elements for the scenario you're simulating. For example, add a bonus earnings of $1,000 to see the impact on your net pay. The system adds a tag to each changed entry for easy identification. You can clear the amount for all entries on the earnings or deductions page or clear them individually for the simulation. On the taxes page, you can modify information of existing tax rows such as tax status and allowances. When all the proposed updates are in, select Calculate Check to generate the modeled paycheck. The results page displays total and net pay amounts of the original and modeled paychecks as well as the net pay difference, and a pie chart or grid showing the breakdown of the modeled paycheck's total earnings. Use the Pay Details link to view details of the corresponding paycheck. Select the Compare button for a side-by-side view of the original and modeled paycheck details at a more granular level. The Recalculator tag appears for rows that have been recalculated in the simulation. Use the Show Only Differences option to view only the rows with different amounts. The Show Changes option displays a list of field changes you made in the simulation and their original values. You can choose to recalculate the paycheck using different criteria or perform other payroll-related tasks. These tasks, as well as images and texts that appear on Paycheck Modeler pages, are configurable. This completes our demonstration of the US Fluid Paycheck Modeler feature. The Career Snapshot feature enables you as an employee to quickly access a comprehensive view of their job and talent data from one location. Career Snapshot consists of several dashboards and tiles grouped by similar content. The Summary dashboard appears by default, providing a condensed high-level view of your career and profile data. Select any tile to view additional details like how your competencies and skills compare to the target ratings required by your job. Different target categories are accessible through touch points listed at the top of the page. For each competency, the page displays a bar graph that gives you a visual comparison of the job targeted rating versus your proficiency. Tiles on the non-summary dashboards show more details than those on the summary dashboard. The Career Details dashboard gives access to tiles related to your career planning and advancement. You can view more details or update data by selecting a tile, an item, or links within a tile. This takes you to other Fluid pages to help you plan and assess your promotion readiness, like adding jobs to your interest list or analyzing how you compare to a potential job. The Compensation dashboard shows tiles that tell you where you fit within your salary range, lists your last several bonuses, displays historical salary and performance records, and even provides a chart displaying components of your total compensation. Select any tile to view more detailed information. The Performance dashboard includes accomplishments and assignments you've performed for your job. This includes the new recognitions tile, which displays acknowledgments you've received over the past year. This completes our demonstration of the Career Snapshot in Employee Self-Service feature. PeopleSoft introduces a new enhancement to the Benefits Plan Comparison page, improving usability for your employees during the enrollment process. When the employee chooses the benefit plan for comparison and selects the Print View button, the Plan Comparison report opens in a new tab. You can now save or print this report. To enable this feature, select the Print Plan Comparison checkbox for the plan in the Benefit Program table. This completes the ability for employees to save or print the Benefits Enrollment Plan Comparison feature description. Managers can now create and manage performance notes for team members in Fluid. The list page displays current notes by default. They can be standalone notes or notes created for in-progress documents. Use the Display Historical Notes option to show notes that you already worked on and don't need anymore. Use the Add Note link to create new notes. To create a note, select the employee and enter note details. You can add the note to the employee's current document. When a note is associated with a document, information about that document is visible in the note entry. The list of available actions varies based on the nature of the note. For example, you can only transfer the note to another person or move the note to the historical section if it's a standalone current note. Also, only current notes can be deleted. You can now add or manage notes at the document, section, and item levels for performance documents in any status. Any notes that you created for this document using Fluid Performance Notes appear as document-level notes. This page also lists other document, section, and item notes created for the document. Employees can also create and manage notes for themselves on their own documents using the My Performance Notes page. This completes the Fluid Performance Notes feature description. PeopleSoft transactions that utilize the attachment framework can now be configured at different levels to limit the number of attachments. The Configure Keys page has two new fields. The Attachment Limit field enables you to define the number of attachments users can add for a transaction, like a life event or health and safety tracking. The Maximum Size field limits the file size a user can upload. These limits apply to all attachment file types for this transaction. You can also specify attachment limits at a more granular level on the Maintain Definitions page. Transactions like a marriage or birth life event are tied to their own attachment types. If you haven't set an attachment limit on the Configure Keys page, you can enter a limit on this page at the file attachment type level. Note that if you set limits on the Configure Keys page, you can't enter limits here. Also, if you leave the attachment limit fields blank on both pages, the framework won't enforce limits for those transactions. When you upload a file, the framework checks the attachment limit settings to ensure you aren't exceeding the file size restrictions. When you've reached the attachment maximum limit, the Add button will no longer be available. This completes our demonstration of the restrict number of attachments in the HCM Attachments Framework feature. Questionnaire framework delivers a new event type that supports the automatic triggering of questionnaires based on events like saving or submitting a transaction and sending out questionnaire notifications in real time. You can configure conditions for which a questionnaire should trigger using transaction data attributes. This enhancement can be used across product pillars. For example, an administrator can set up the framework to trigger survey questionnaires in HCM to solicit employee feedback after completing performance reviews. When a manager completes the performance document for a direct report, the system generates a survey questionnaire instantly and sends a notification to the employee. The notification can be an email or in-app notification as configured in Notification Composer. Selecting the notification opens the questionnaire for update. The questionnaire is also available to the employee on the My Questionnaires page. This completes the automatic triggering of questionnaires in the Questionnaire Framework feature description. PeopleSoft delivers three usability features to the My Job Applications page, enhancing the applicant's overall user experience. With the new filter options, you can easily filter your job applications by period, such as last week, last month, the last 3 months, or within the last year. This saves time and helps reduce scrolling. The other enhancements include searching and sorting features to make it easier to find your applications. You can search for specific applications or sort by column headers. This completes the applicant filtering options for My Job Application page description. PeopleSoft introduces an enhancement to the Life Event Rules page, allowing benefits administrators to configure the dependent relationships for employees. Each life event type has an update link. Selecting the link opens a setup model to configure the relationship types for new and existing dependents. Select the relationship types that employees can add as part of the selected life event. You can add multiple relationship types. With this configuration example, employees can add one spouse as part of a marriage event. For employees to update existing dependents as part of a life event, you need to define both the existing and new relationship type. In this example, the employee can update an existing friend or neighbor to a spouse. Only configured relationships appear in the drop-down. Here, the relationship drop-down lists spouse. The employee can update a friend to spouse because the setup allows this change. This completes the restrict dependent relationships for life events description. In Image 52, PeopleSoft HCM delivers the Quick Fill Configuration and Administrator Access feature, enabling administrators to manage quick fills for their organization. With this setup, administrators can ensure that time reporters only see the quick fill entries they are eligible for. Select the tile to access the Manage Quick Fill dashboard to view a list of quick fill configurations. You can also add or delete quick fills for time reporters. To start the process, click Add. The delivered Manage Quick Fills template displays four steps. As an administrator, you can set up Quick Fill by choosing time or task-related fields. You can also specify which users are allowed to create and use Quick Fills. Review and submit Quick Fills for approval. The Setup Quick Fill page displays the Quick Fills you set up or those managed by your organization. You can limit employees' access to quick fills or prevent them from making any changes using the setting on the Time and Labor installation page. This completes the quick fill configuration and administrator access feature description. The school description field is expanded from 30 characters to 100, allowing organizations to increase the description of schools in human resources, career planning, profile management, recruiting solutions, and US federal pages. This completes the school description length expansion feature description.
We've only shown you the highlights of the features in this PeopleSoft update image. For more information about these features and the other enhancements, see the CFO tool, the update image overview on My Oracle Support, and go to the PeopleSoft information portal for updates.